somebody. Help! Not just anybody. Help! You know I need someone.
When we entered Uzbekistan, we had a big problem. William, our beloved bicycle, had lost his head. Literally.
The bike comes with a really low-quality aluminium headset, and it has just failed on the bad roads in Central Asia. The vibrations have just stripped the aluminium thread in this part.
So we found ourselves, for the first time, on a bus, unable to keep pedalling. Won't you please,
please help me? We tried in every city to find the part we needed, in touristy Bukhara and Samarkand. People just shook their heads, until in Tashkent we met Dimitri.
I was completely doubtful that we could ever get the bike fixed in Uzbekistan, but here we are. Like an ex-Soviet-built kindergarten workshop club. And we've found not only a part that we would have liked to have got in America, but an even better part. It's made of steel and it's all our problems. So now, given we can get a visa for China, we're on our way to China.
In Tashkent, we also said goodbye to two old friends, our trailer and Ashley's paraglider, and pedalled east through the cotton fields of the Fergana Valley towards Kyrgyzstan. From the hard time living till the Chelsea days, from when I have a sweet blonde till the day it turned gray, she said, L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N, you got more than money and sense, my friend, you got heart, and you go in your own way. L-I-F-E-G-O-E-S-O-N, what you don't have now will come back again. You got heart, and you go in your